Other news now, 12 News, your local election headquarters. Voters in Cranston casting ballots today, deciding on a $40 million bond question. Five major projects included in the bond, including some key maintenance projects at Cranston High School East and West. This would come just before the deadline in June to get a bump in state reimbursements. Polls in Cranston open until 8 o'clock tonight.